It was one of the dirtiest wars in living memory, fought in the jungles and rice paddies of Southeast Asia. It was America's war, but New Zealand, needing to uphold its part in the ANZUS Alliance, decided to send troops to Vietnam.
I know the first thing I said was, I said to myself, I said, what the hell I'm doing here?
One night we were going to be cleaned out by the Viet Cong. That was a bad feeling, and I learned from that night that I can survive.
I went to Vietnam with a full platoon, and I came back with a full platoon.
The return to New Zealand was a major letdown. The soldiers had not been exposed to the protests over the war, and this parade in Auckland in 1971 spoke volumes. Such was the feeling about the war that it wasn't until 30 years later, in 1998, that the veterans of Vietnam were officially welcomed home with a parade by the government.
They're sad because we haven't been officially welcomed back by the government.
We were welcomed home at long last, but to me it was too late. A little bit of me was saying, well, thank you anyway.